My lord, are you now ready to name your sentinel?
Yes, Maester. I'm ready.
Very well. I will convene the small council at once.
You may sit.
I believe Lord Ethan has reached his decision.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you.
Lord Ethan?
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision. Sir Roiland de Gore, you will be my sentinel.
Gods be praised. You've done well, Lord Ethan. You won't regret this.
A poor choice, my lord. Forgive me for saying so, but it's true.
Now, sentinel, what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
My scouts say he's a day's ride away. We've no time to waste. He'll arrive before any of our allies could be here.
Who knows what he's capable of? We need to prepare for the worst.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. We must answer with the sword.
That's bloody suicide. You gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls.
Quiet, Tuttle. You're not the Sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted!
This is the small council, is it not? Lord Ethan should hear from all of us.
A man may have two ears, but he cannot listen to two men talk at once.
The Bolton Sigil is a flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand. Put every man who can hold a spear or crossbow on the wall, and make the bastard fill his boots with piss.
He would see it for the empty gesture that it is. And have us flayed. We must take a measured approach, my lord.
Gentlemen, please. Thank the gods Mira has asked Lady Marjorie for her help. It's not too late for the Crown to intervene on our behalf, but we must have a plan if Mira's efforts are not successful. I trust Mira's judgment. I don't doubt she did everything within her power to help us. You must make your opinion known.
Why not make an offering for peace, my lord?
Yeah, the wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough! My sentinel is skilled in the ways of war. Our forces may not be at full strength, but our men are willing to take on this fight. I think Ramsay Snow will see that too.
They may be willing, but are they able, my lord?
My lord, casting aside diplomacy means giving up our best chance to come through this safely.
Ethan has made his opinion known, and you will respect his decision.
Forgive us, my lord. We are, of course, here to serve you, as we served your father.
Aye.
Well then, let's decide how we shall set the stage for Ramsay's arrival.
You meet him at the gate with as much force as we can muster. Make him wait. Let him gaze upon Ironwrath. And when he enters, he'll know it's only because you allowed it.
We don't have enough soldiers to strike fear in a madman like Ramsay Snow. Invite him into this hall and meet him face to face. Lord to Lord.
Lord Ethan?
I will meet him at the gate.
Very good, my lord. I shall prepare the men.
Men? We hardly have any. It's a foolish plan.
That's enough from you, Tuttle. Lord Ethan has spoken. Obey his command.
I've faithfully served this house for far too long to sit here and listen to this. Forgive me, my lord, but you are far too young to be the lord of this house. You're likely to get us all killed.
Apologies, my son. But now that it is settled, we know what we must do. You will meet Ramsay Snow at the gate, and we will not offer our ironwood.
No matter what, I will stand beside you, my lord, where your sentinel belongs.
Then perhaps we should adjourn. We have to prepare the house.
My lord, I have faithfully served this family for many years. I sent my own nephew to the wall to protect you. Just remember that. Forgive me.
There will always be those who question your leadership, which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family. Mira has done everything she can in King's Landing, but there are others who can help us. What about your brother, Asher?
Malcolm told me. You want to bring him back.
He's a skilled fighter. But what's more, he has the will to fight. A hunger for it. He always protected you and your sister. And we need all the help we can get. Do you remember the miller's boy? How he tormented you? I wanted to intervene, but your father said Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the miller's boy by the neck. That was his first instinct. Asher knocked out half the poor boy's teeth. Of course, your father was furious, but you were in danger and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate. He acts, and we need that. You have many fine qualities, but you do not have that anger inside you. It's something we could use. You're a thinker, Ethan. You contemplate, and a lord needs that. But a lord also needs swords. I'm trying to do what's best for this family, what this family needs. Ethan, let me send Malcolm to Essos.
Fine. Malcolm will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
Thank you, Ethan. I'm glad you will let me do this. Know that you never stand alone. You are a forester. Mira stands with us, and she may be able to help us yet.
Marjorie? Oh. Lady Marjorie is still with the king. I thought you'd want to know.
Thank you.
Mira, look. The other day when you asked Lady Marjorie for help, I only spoke out of fear for her. I want to help you if there's anything I can do. Your poor family. I can't imagine how you must feel. hope you'll let me know. Lady Marjorie is always saying how important friends and allies are in King's Landing. Just know, I will be here for you if you ever... My lady, I'll leave you to talk.
The king was not inclined to offer help for your family. I'll need this mended.
Gods.
He said I was too easily swayed. And he reminded me that I am not yet his wife. I allayed his fear. For now. But it will be a long time before I can ask him for anything again. Nothing I said could cheer him. He wouldn't even speak to me when I left him. You've nothing to say.
Ramsay Snow is on his way to Ironwrath.
This is simply not how things are done, Mira. Not in King's Landing.
I'm sorry, my lady.
Soon I will be queen, and maybe then I'll be in a better position to help you. But for now, we must both be cautious.
I must send a raven. I have to warn my family, if you'll excuse me, my lady.
My lady. Begging your pardon, m'lady. I hope I didn't frighten you.
How long have you been waiting there?
Not long. I was just passing by when I saw you emerge from Lady Marjorie's room. I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei. I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like. And your family, if you're willing to trust me. I hear all sorts of things. Things that could be useful for you. Which is why you must trust me, m'lady. You need allies. Hopefully I've proven I can be useful to you.
I'm sorry. I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who... people who'd be willing to help you.
Where the bloody hell is Duncan? Now fuck him if he's hungry. And without King's Landing. I know you'd hoped Mira could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own. Your men are ready to act if needed.
I have every faith in them. And you, my lord.
Bolton men approaching, my lord!
Something wrong with your gate? Well, aren't you the little lord? No wonder you can't open the gate. Shall we help you? Now let me in. This is a lovely pile of timber, isn't it?
You're welcome to come in, Lord Ramsay.
but your men are not.
How stupid do you think I am? My men wouldn't fit inside your tiny little keep. You didn't tell me their lord was a mute as well.
A token for the new Warden of the North.
Let me guess. Forrester Ironwood.
Carved by our most skilled craftsmen.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like much. Don't know what's so special about it. Not bad. Lord Whitehill, can your lot do this?
Given enough time, we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many things. But not this, apparently. Quite the army you have, Lord Forrester. Very impressive. Look at that. More foresters.
Lord Ramsay.
Come out where I can see you.
Force him to focus on the business at hand. Lord Ramsay, please. The Lord wishes to speak with you.
First. Let's see you bend the knee to my father, Lord Bolton, Warden of the North. Words are wind. Anyone can say they're loyal. I want you to show me. I asked you to kneel, yet you just stand there, gaping at me like a child.
You see? He's a fucking traitor, just like his father and brother.
Here's the thing. I don't care about your loyalty. The Crown, however, wants what you've got. Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries. Ships, shields, chamber pots. I expect you'll do the same for us. My father has promised as much to the King. You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you? That wouldn't reflect well on me.
So long as no one gets in our way, your father will have what he needs.
Your silence is not very encouraging, little lord. But I will assume you agree. It would be a very bad idea not to.
You can't trust a forester. They murdered our men.
It was a forester squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead. One Bolton. Yet your man lived. Our men are dead. Yours lived. You had me stand out in the wind and muck so you could show off your pathetic little army. That sort of insolence from one of our loyal bannermen will not do. So I've come up with a solution that will benefit everyone. The Whitehills will be taking control of your Ironwood from this day forward.
What?
What? The Ironwood? But...
The Whitehills are nothing more than up-jump thieves!
You can't do that!
Why not? You know something the Whitehills don't? We are talking about trees. You grow them, you cut them down. It can't be that difficult.
Do you want Ironwood for the next 5 years or the next 50 generations?
We'll try this. Lord Whitehill will take half of your ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord...
Half of something is better than the nothing you had before. To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls.
At Ironwrath, that we cannot abide. Ethan!
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make sure there's no more trouble. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
Griff will lead the garrison.
The Seven Hells he will.
Lads, do make this visit worthwhile.
Please, Sir Roiland. Don't.
Look at this, little forester. You're not frightened, are you?
Lord Ramsay, please.
And you? Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Oh, twins. Well, like the Queen and her brother. Well, hopefully not just like the Queen and her brother. I never had a sister. Always wanted one. I have an idea. You'll come with me. You can be my highborn ward.
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
Do you like hunting?
Let her go.
She's quite pretty, your sister. We'd get along well. I suppose you can stay. Aren't you the wise lord?
Oh, oh, Ethan! No!
What have you done?
No! I don't want wise lord. Far too much trouble.
Ethan! Ethan!
Ethan!
My lord!
No, no!
I knew you'd bend the knee eventually.
My son.
I think we've come to an understanding.
Ethan!
I certainly feel better about all this.
Ethan! Come on.
However, the foresters need to keep their end of the bargain.
Stop!
Ryan!
Take the boy as your ward.
No!
Kill him if they give you any trouble.
Ryan!
Lovely meeting all of you. We'll have to do it again sometime.
Somebody help him!
Fetch the maester quickly!
You brought this on yourself.
Mama!
Please, stop!
Don't let him take me!
You will not take
stop
him!
No, please! Ryan, please!
No!
Leave me alone. Ryan! Do something!
Ethan? My son.
Ethan sacrificed himself for us all. He saved Talia's life. He'll be remembered as Ethan the Wise.
This house needs a leader.
Lord Ethan named me Sentinel. I will lead this house.
My sister asked you to swear loyalty to her son, and you flat out refused.
We can't let them hurt Ryan too. We have to stop them.
We do not stand alone. There are those who will fight for us. Those who hold House Forrester above all other loyalties. Those who will not stop until Ethan is avenged. Until Ryan is home again, our house will not fall. We will be ready.
Nothing comes without a cost, my lady. Are you prepared for what might happen?